What do you have? How old are you gonna be?
59 on Friday, September 9th, 2010. And almost at 12 o'clock. I was born during lunch hour. At 173 West 94th Street.
Angel, what apartment number was I born?
You were born inside the house.
Okay? I know I was born inside the apartment.
173?
I know my address.
On the top floor.
Was it the last floor? No.
Second floor front.
So you don't know what apartment number?
Two front.
2F.
No, wait a minute. Third floor.
We lived on the third floor?
No, mommy had, when you were born, third floor front.
Oh, okay. So I don't know what it is.
You would consider
I was born at home. My mother did not want to have me at Harlem Hospital.
I guess you didn't want to go to the hospital.
She didn't want to go because she had Gloria at Harlem Hospital. She got scared. So I was born at home. Daddy said I was the most expensive baby because then they had to hire a nurse to take care of me. I think that's why my mother don't like me. I had the best out of my father. Vente, come on.